Why don't we take a look at shitty Luigi games, which I think I just have to call terrible Luigi games. Luigi. Let's see. Luigi and Spaghetti. What the fuck is Luigi and Spaghetti? You have to choose from a list of pertinent games when you, you know, change the title on Twitch. And this is one of the Luigi games. There's like Luigi's Mansion, Luigi's Mansion Arcade, Luigi and Circus Land. What is that one? And Luigi and Spaghetti, you know? I guess we're playing Luigi and Spaghetti now. So Luigi is most people's favorite brother because he's the forgotten brother. And, you know, Mario gets all the limelight, but Luigi just doesn't get the attention. And for a long time, that was the case because I actually have done, let's see what I've done here. I've done shitty Mario games. I've done shitty Wario games. I've done shitty Waluigi games. But never shitty Luigi games. So here's a collection from a kind member of the chat of shitty Luigi games. Mario in Guide Luigi, the mini game. That's funny. So, Luigi. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. All right, so volume is going to be an issue. Some of these games are not in windowed mode. So you have to give me a second here to make sure these things even A, work, and then B, are able to be streamed. So let's lower the volume. But yeah, poor Luigi can't even get his own shitty fan game without Mario being in it. It's just sad, really. Okay. I can do it. There you go. See, I can do it. What the fuck? By the way, I don't know if you can see this message. You can't. Fuck, that's a shame. It says here, guide Luigi to the end of the level. Safely, don't let he fall. There's got to be a way I could show you this message, because I don't think you would believe me otherwise. Nope, I can't show you. It just doesn't exist. According to my capture program, it does not exist. Jump! Jump! The jump button doesn't work! Luigi Death Simulator. You hear that? Okay, never mind. I guess the jump button is not up, and it is in fact control. Or shift. Good. Yes! Yes! Okay, Mario. Hey, do you think you can build the bridge for me, please? Good way. Good way to get me established. You know, and understanding the game. Just put Goombas right there in the beginning. Don't give me a chance to understand the game mechanics. But I mean, a small bab made this. It's fine. Got a little close there. Oh, poison mushrooms. Cool. You notice how that, like, hit the da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da? Not even in the right key. It's not the right note. It's really good. Really hard game. Really bad game. Luigi, back in action. That's the name of this one. Oh, Game Maker. More music from the Mario series. Not in the right key. There you go. Special game this is. Do, 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 do. Okay. So here's the whole level, just in case. And here's... Okay. So this is the Mario Luigi games, Luigi. Alright. So that music was fine. Then the death music is just, again, wrong. Is there no run? No, there's no run. It's just move.
Yeah!
I keep thinking you could jump on the skull. Turns out that's just a background element, and it has nothing to do with the actual level. It's like everything I loved about Mario games distilled back into its, you know, core essentials. Like dirt. Like filthy dirt. No run. No real point. It's just like a... I told you a jape. You thought you could go up. However, down was where you go. Guide he safely through the levels. Oh, excuse me, player. Player beware. You're in for a scare. For I have done you a jape. That dude in my right ear going to... Luigi is faster than the camera. I've done Wario. Yeah, I've done terrible Wario games, chat member. I have indeed. Non-specific chat member. I've done shitty Mario, Wario, Waluigi, and now finally, Luigi. This is Luigi Land, the bootleg invasion. All right, so the game is self-aware. And, oh, this actually looks... Look at that. See? It looks like the Game Boy game. Looks like Mario Land 2, which I just played. Let's see. Maybe it'll be good. Play. So, it's the plane segment from Mario Land. Basically ripped and put in... All the assets are basically taken from Mario Land. Oh. And also from Mario World. This isn't shitty at all. It's a little shitty. Oh. Try again. It's like Gradius. Kill the enemies in a line, get a power up. Which in this case just means more shots in a row on the screen at the same time. This is unforgiving. I gotta say. This is not a good first level, okay? This is really, really unforgiving. I know I'm not that amazing at video games, but holy fuck. Like, give me a chance to figure out the game first. Cool. There's a million things on the screen at any given time that are just waiting to destroy you. Use the power up button. Oh, right, more. It's okay. Hang on, let's try that. Maybe that's what I wasn't doing. I didn't press the power. I don't even know what the power button is. There we go. Now got a bit. Now we got something. Now it's even more like Gradius. Awesome. I did not expect there to be this much. Shit. I didn't expect there to be this much work. Like, it's still hard as balls, by the way. Make no mistake. It's a little easier when you have the power-ups. Oh, come on. Really? I'm expected to go through this shit? That's like pixel perfect. Oh, come on. It's actually a pretty good game. It's called, for anyone who is actually interested in it, it's called Luigi Land and the Bootleg Invasion. Surprisingly decent. That's a kind of like an homage to Mario Land 1. This one's called Luigi. Oh my god. If that doesn't scream quality, I don't know what does. Let's get this started. Luigi Plasma Pang.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Piece of the cake.
What?
3, 2, 1.
The game starts with a slow Luigi. It's already my favorite. Plasma Pang. What the fuck is a pang? Like a pang of guilt? What? I wouldn't say this is a shitty Luigi fan game. I would say it's okay. You control your character, like, alright, the mouse moves you as well as the reticle. You've never played Pang, have you? No. Pang is onomatopoeia for bang or shoot, in Swedish at least. Okay.
Luigi.
Slow Luigi!
Choose a game!
Get fucking swole. Sorry, training doesn't work.
Let's go!
You can't click the training button. You know, I knew one day Luigi was gonna fucking snap. Mario probably gave him the gun. Just like Mac bought Dennis a rocket launcher. He was so happy when he got that rocket launcher. He was like, I always wanted an RPG.
Luigi, I got your present. I know I haven't been the best brother. I don't always invite you to my games. But I got you a little something for your birthday. You might like it, I don't know.
Mario, you shouldn't have. Wow, it's a big box.
Yeah, you know, I heard you talking about it in your sleep. Your sleep talk, Luigi. You know, you snore and it creates words. It's real weird. But I got it for you, okay?
Oh, Mario, it's my very own Plasma Pang! How'd you know?
Like I said, you're an asshole, Luigi. You sleep snore! Also, Vinny doesn't have any more ideas for this ad lib, so he's gonna stop now, okay?
Luigi Superstar is next. Error while opening the file. Never mind, Luigi Speedstar is not next. Luigi's Game, working title. Game Maker, yeah, you fuck up my entire screen and my entire... Just ruin my resolution, please. I hope it rearranges my desktop icons, that would be great. Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay. Like, why not just do a ROM hack? Why try to recreate the Mario Brothers engine? This happens so much. Yeah, that's a smart move. Replacing Fire Flower. Replacing Hammer with Fire Flower. I mean, it's almost Mario Brothers, but it just feels off. So, I would say, why do a fan game in Game Maker? Like, I don't get it. Oh, these are pushable. Oh, I've already fucked up. Look at this puzzle. Alright, so you have to bring a bomb up there. Bring that box over to the right so you can make the jump. But what's beautiful is how long it takes for me to move the box. I mean, Mario, I fall asleep real easy. You know, I mean, moving boxes all day, it's hard work and it's slow. Slow, Luigi. Can't really jump as soon as you land, so you're pretty much boned. Okay, that was like the best I could do, I think. I mean, can't play the game any further. Huh. Good game. Next is Luigi's Walk. With a name like that. Okay. I know this music. I can't place it, but I know it. It's a midified version of a song from Kirby, isn't it? Alright, this is from Yo Man Rules, aka Jeff. Yo, what up, Jeff? Press button 1. It's the space bar, isn't it? Yeah. Hey, guy. Have you seen a guy named Mario around here? What? Mario's your brother. Well, I'm Junior Troopa. I was gonna get my revenge on Mario, now I'll do it by defeating you. What's button 2? There's no run button or anything, it's just this. Is the music gonna settle? Like, are we gonna settle on a song? Alright. Okay, I don't know what's happening with the music, but it's making me insane. Oh, I'm pressing shift. The shift button changes the music. Okay. Oh, the middies are so good. I'll try one more time. one more time. I know how to beat him now. Here I was thinking there was like different attack commands. Like punch. Or like Luigi butt stomp. Nope. Nothing. Just jump. Okay. Yes! Start your Luigi game with a boss fight that has multiple phases. I have so lost interest. Can't do it. Can't do it. Alright. We're going to take an intermission. You ready for intermission? Hang on a second. Oh shit. That's not the right song. Hang on, intermission's not happening. Here it is. Got it. Ready? Intermission. A crepe is a type of very thin pastry, usually made from wheat flour. Or buckwheat flour. The word is of French origin, deriving from the Latin crispa, meaning curled, while crepes are often associated with Bretagne, a region in northern west of France. Their consumption is widespread in France, Belgium, Quebec, and many parts of Europe, North Africa, and southern cone of South America. Crepes are served with a variety of fillings, from the simplest with only sugar to flambéed crepes, Suzette, or elaborate savory galettes. Crepes are made by pouring wheat batter onto a frying pan or flat circular hot plate, often with a trace of butter or vegetable oil on the pan surface. The batter is spread evenly over the cooking surface of the pan or plate, even by tilting the pan or by distributing the batter over offset spatula or trowel. The next game on Waluigi, I'm sorry, Luigi Showcase. I get them confused. Mario and Luigi Graveyard Battle. Error while opening the file. Never mind. Next is Super Luigi Country. Oh my god. Yeah, this one's gonna be a winner. I can sense it. Nice.
Dear princess, this shirt is a wonderful picnic.
Holy shit, we got voice acting. Oh! We had voice acting. Wait, where'd it go? I need the music and the voice acting. We're gonna load it again. We're loading it up again. Here we go.
It is a wonderful picnic.
I'm glad you like it, Luigi.
Princess! I finally got you, Peach. And now, I'm gonna eat ya!
No!
Not so bad, Bowser!
What are you gonna do about it, you pesky plumber?
Well, I'm gonna stop you, that's what I'm gonna do!
Good luck with that, nerd!
I can't tell the difference between that and Peach's real voice.
You gotta get the power stars, Luigi!
Why is Cranky here?
That'll stop him!
But I'm nervous!
Don't be!
Okay!
Oh my god.
Very strong!
Okay!
Alright, the first thing that you need to know is it said press enter. What it meant was press the B button. Chocobo music, okay. Second, if you're going for any style, to emulate. Definitely go for Hotel Mario. Always go for Hotel Mario. Press Q to reset it. Encouraging to have a message about if the level gets glitchy or whatever. Press Q to reset it. Well, now I'm expecting a high level of quality. I hate it. Oh my god, do I hate it. Nice whip. Oh, this is a fucking... This is a nightmare of gaming. Okay. Did every song need to be midicized? I'm actually having like a physical reaction of revulsion and hatred towards this game. Do you see what just happened? Okay. I think the whip is to signify that Luigi is whipped by Princess Peach. Why are they hanging out? Wait a minute. Hold the fort. It just dawned on me. Why are they hanging out and not Mario and Peach? Cool thing you got here. That's awesome. Yeah. Why is now Castlevania? Simon, don't fuck this up for me. Could really use some flambé right about now. Maybe a nice delicious crepe. Or a creep, if you will. Brahma crepe! Let's go fight a boss. Yeah, if you say so. Survive for 28 seconds. This is a boss. Turns out you could just jump over and over again. Like it, that's cool. Okay. Just a moment here. There we go. Nice DK barrel. Oh, that's right. This is a Donkey Kong themed game. I forgot about that. Hey there, Whippersnapper. Good job taking that digital doctor. 15 levels left. Oh, fuck. One moment, please. Yeah. It's weird how some of this is good. Also, I was just taking a quick snack break. I didn't eat too much dinner tonight, so I noticed I had, like, granola right next to me. Like, this vanilla-flavored granola crazies. And so... I'm just gonna have a little bit of that. Thanks, Dixie! Okay, I'm back. Somehow I actually did it. Second Mario Land reference tonight. It's kind of like I Want to Be the Guy-esque. And it doesn't control that terribly. Like, you do have some degree of precision over your jumps. Not jump height, but you can kind of, like, you can kind of jump accurately. Jump height would be nice, but no, that's too much to ask for. I'm kind of just curious about what kind of, like, crazy nonsense is gonna happen next. More than anything. You can kind of move your body, bobbly blibbly. But only a little bit. Make no mistake. This is still a shitty Luigi fan game. This is not a good game. Batata, you can boop your batata. Let's go, a boss fight. Who is it? Is that a Bidoof? Time to eat again. I don't understand what's happening. How am I supposed to do this? Okay, now I'm really done. Remind me to eat a substantial dinner before I stream. No. I can't make that in one jump. There's no way. Stand next to the spikes. Like there? I guess we'll try that. I love that, pile of bananas. It's just mirrored down the middle. Good shit. Good design. This has got to be the way... there's no other way to do this. I'm sorry. This has got to be the way to do this. Come on. Yes. Yes. You did it again, Luigi. That beaver didn't stand a chance.
Be careful, Ren. You might get beaver fever.
I can't do Stimpy's voice. Only Billy West. It's clearly influenced by I Want to Be the Guy. Nice. This isn't an Earthbound inspired love. Thanks, Dixie. Yeah, now it's very Guy-esque. Excellent. Super Luigi Odyssey. Amazing game. Scrotal emergency. I hate it. Fuck off, Dixie, please. Can actually get down on that. So if I jump and then just kind of go left after the jump, this can work. Why am I still playing this horse shit? Come the fuck on, Dixie! Dixie was programmed to be as annoying as possible. Mission accomplished.
Yeah.
I guess we'll just wait. We just wait for Dixie.
Yep.
This is why I don't play the I Want to Be the Guy series. A little Wario overlap. Nice face, Wario. Come on.
Oh, I missed.
I'm hoping that my effort is rewarded with more shitty cutscenes and voice acting. Wait, what? Oh. Little puzzle level. Stupid. But I'll take it, if need be, to collect the eggplants. Nice noise. It's a good noise. Remember Ice Climbers? When they were in Smash? This was a while ago.
Uh-oh! Hey, I made a start stinky! Yeah, I put my pinky in it! That was weird!
This sounds like ketchup being squirted.
Yep.
This is the point of the stream where it just degenerates into noises. I mean, for me, you just have games like this to blame more than anything. You know, it's the game's fault. The noises have to happen. That's correct. Have to happen. It's the only way to alleviate the pain.
Okay!
I say, the Tinky Winky voice is a really good outlet. It relieves a lot of stress. If you touch the ice climber's foot, you're gonna have a bad time. Don't touch the foot. The foot is as dangerous as the mallet. I don't know what's happening anymore. I was doing it. I was able to do the ice climber segment, no problem. Now I can't. Now I can't. Just getting kicked in the fucking face. Someone said get the eggplant at the end. That wouldn't work though, because then... Every time you reset, you know, it would take longer. If I do it in the beginning, and I succeed, that's like, oh, okay. There's only a scant few other challenges. If I do it in the beginning, there's less time wasted. That's a really annoying thing there. So annoying. It's so terrible. Everything is terrible. Truly shitty Luigi fan games is real. These aren't just fake shitty fan games. These are real shitty fan games. Made with the most dedicated and love. And love and dedicated and love. Much and love. Don't forget love. Love and dedicated. Oh, I am a dick. Do that though. Why would I do that? Okay. Yoshi level. I guess this was inevitable. Look at how fucking small the platforms get. Easy. Alright, one more boss remains. So, little Luigi thinks he can save Princess Peach. Well, I think you'll find it's hard to save a princess when you're super tiny. Not want to fight. Olimar is a peaceful alien. Great. Nice hitboxes on the bees. Real fucking champion. Real fucking werewolves. I did it. You're on a roll, Luigi. Only five levels stand between you and Princess Peach. Wait a minute, there's another five? 5. No. Oh no. 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 There's only 3. Easy. Castlevania? Symphony of the Night music? I guess this is a Castlevania stage now. Okay, these levels are fucking easy. Press up to enter, you handsome man. The door is calling me handsome now. Thanks. Okay, that's some horse shit right there. That's some horseradish bullshit. Watch this take like 20 minutes. Pressing up anywhere? No. Up is the jump button. I'm pressing up to jump. It's not quite that simple. I know what you're thinking. That it was a jape. Unfortunately, it was not a jape. It's a cool game engine where the music restarts and the screen freezes briefly. No. I know, I tried jumping when the fireballs go up. It's not happening. Can't, like, cheap this out in any way, right? Okay. Okay. Whatever. Go under the flames. They're too fast for me to go under. Oh, never mind. You're right. I love being proven wrong. Mere second after saying something. So long, De Bowser! Didn't we just do the boss? This is the final battle. It's Dixie Kong. Of course it is. I'm not even gonna try to attack Dixie Kong. I have a feeling it's just survive. Oh, you skunt. You're a skunt. And that was like, that wasn't Dixie Kong doing anything with AI. That was just a perfect jape. The perfect jape. Oh no. The true test.
Luigi, you did it!
Luigi, you did it! Yeah!
we can get to that picnic, huh?
Well, actually, I've got some other stuff to do.
Oh.
I'm the bat!
Yep.
I'm the bat!
You beat the final boss and saved Princess Peach. I know you had it in. You follow me. It's time for you to be recognized for your achievements. Welcome to my Hall of Video Game Heroes. You've earned your spot, Luigi. It's a shame you didn't find the Lost World, though. Never mind. Congratulations. Dr. Mario is number two, huh? Okay. Suddenly Zelda 2. That wasn't that bad. I kind of enjoyed that. In a weird way. Arf. Classic Vigigame hero. B from Donkey Kong Country. Wow, this is a longer credits than I expected. Not gonna lie. Still going? Still going. Press enter.
Gee, princess, it should.
Okay, I'm good. Yep, I'm good then. So that was Shitty Luigi fan game number 27. That was Super Luigi Country. Not terrible. I mean, it knew it was bad, so it just made it worse. Super Luigi Jump Packs is next. Oh my god. I'm sorry. It's another meme game. I had nothing to do with this. How to play. Listen up, I'll teach you how to do jump jacks like a pro. First things first, you need to learn how things work around here. That's a Shia LaBeouf poster on the wall there, isn't it? Handsome numbers, how many jump jacks you've done. Oh, jump jacks, not jump packs. You can increase your level by doing more jump jacks. Okay. If someone ever reached level 51, I would never see anyone stronger in my life. Okay. Let's finish the jump jacks before the green bar runs out. Okay. Alrighty. I'm good. I know how to do it. I hate it. It would take so long to get strong. I wonder if it's gonna start spelling dirty things. Oh, come on. How the fuck am I gonna get to level 51? Hey Mario, I've been working out! I've been doing jump jacks! I always call them jumping jacks. Oh, fuck that game. I saw the ass in there. A little ass. You Don't Know Luigi is the name of this one. It's gonna be a quizzy. Oh, never mind. There's an error message here. I think it just crashed. No, wait, something's happening. Just froze my whole computer. Okay, good. Yeah, that's not working. That's a shame. I really wanted to see what this was all about. Error in action number one of create event for object base control. Foiled. Soiled by base control. Alex's Luigi game. Let's see if this one works. Yeah, this one works! Best resolution. What the fuck? It's a jump button. Oh, I want to go left or right, please? Can we go left? It's the mouse. This is a really weird game, so in order to go down, you have to tap the down button over and over and over again. And to move, you have to use the mouse. It's a really, really bizarre concept for game control, and it sounds as bad as it is. Or it is as bad as it sounds. Ugh. God, sorry, Alex, you fucked it up. Those are my flowers. You're stepping on my flowers. Coin disaster, too. Never mind, I'm missing a DLL. CNC... 232. CNC232.dll. A demo. Oh, that's cool. No thanks. Let's just download the DLL. I don't need to download spyware. How do you do I have to run the DLL? Or where do you put DLLs again? You know what? We put it in the same folder. Sometimes that works. I know computers. I swear. It worked. It fucking worked. Oh, God. Here we go again with the MIDIs.
We finally reached the place! Where are the silly coins?
I don't know! We should just... wait a bit!
Luigi! They are there! Get ready!
Yum! 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 Yeah. Luigi game starring Mario. Good. Good game. Classic quality game. Good shit. Just turn into the Smash Brothers logo. Excellent. Mario's supposed to be here, but Mario has logged out. Luigi takes the pain. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, that volume was pain. Now that I kidnapped Tortellini, Plumper, Mario, and Pepperoni Princess Peach, I will rule the world!
Linguini plumber.
Luigi.
Can't stop me because my levels are now impossible.
Mamma mia.
Luigi, Mario, and Peach have been kidnapped. It's up to you, Luigi, to save them. Oh. Wait a minute. That comma is not really working so well there. Luigi, seriously, Luigi. Oh, you can't read the dialogue. There's text boxes here. Luigi, I'll give you a cookie. That's what it took. Oh man. Oh, this is some incredible controls. I can safely say that I Wanna Be the Guy clone had better controls than this. Oh, a nice precision jumping too. Fuck yeah. Quality control. I can't play this anymore. It's frustrating me. When I play a game that looks like Mario Brothers that controls like shit, I get actually like physically angry. Luigi's ballooning game is next. We're almost there. Why? But one day in the Mushroom Kingdom, Mario and Peach were kidnapped, but forgot about Luigi, took all flying things. Luigi heard a group of Yoshis talking about, and Luigi knew he had to save them. Luigi, start. What? Why am I tossing Mario heads? This does not match the story I was just told. I can't even make it through this much. I'm already, like, bored and angry and antsy. I can't do it. I'm sorry. I can't close the game. I've been japed by the game. The X button did not work. Luigi's Island is next. On second thought, can we not do shitty Mario Luigi fan games ever again? Maybe this could be the last one ever. That'll be swell. Yep. Okay, Luigi's Island doesn't work. Let me run with Administrator. Come on, you can do it. There is no Luigi's Island. It would never existed. Super Mario Fart is the final one. No? Nope. Well, that's a shame. Yeah, so that doesn't work. That does not work. I may have found it online just now. Let's see. Fucking loading. Give me a second. Let me try this again. Here it is. Alright, so it's a flash game. I found it.
Emerge restored, fortified, replenished. Emerge every day with emergency.
I gotta check out ads, of course. Of course. I don't know what this has to do with Luigi. Well, I think that's Luigi. No, that's Wario. Super Mario Fart. Wait, this actually might not be the same one. Also, you have to see. Can we read this? One day wake up, Mario brothers found their tools gone. In order to find these tools back, they learn fart skill from the King of Fart Legendary. This skill is make use of fart to push them fly up sky. So they begin a long trip. Be careful, all kinds of traps, monster, use your skills and various items to get all the tools back. I wonder if this is the same game. Luigi's not in this. Fucking really? I hate everything. Don't know how to do tools. Nintendo, how about you take this one down? Like, get rid of this game. Get rid of this game. Don't get rid of Metroid. Don't get rid of that Pokemon game. Get rid of this one. This is the shit that hurts your brand. Not quality, like, good-made games, well-made games. Those are good games. This is bad. You don't need Mario and Waluigi. Sorry, Wario farting. Same thing. It's easier to just control them both at the same time and just mirror your movement. Not even kidding. Here, I'll do one more level. I'm gonna use them together as one. Mind. Gotta tap rhythmically. Gotta fart rhythmically. I'm not entirely sure if this was the Super Mario fart that I was told about in this collection, but I have to say the weird thing about this is that it's actually better than some of the other fan games I've played for both of these characters. Mental. Oh, man. I think that's it. Luigi's Island doesn't work. Let me see. Maybe it's because Luigi's ballooning game. Now, Luigi's ballooning game loads just fine. It's the other ones that don't. Yeah. High CPU usage detected. Okay. From shitty Mario fan games? Okay. Super Luigi Island, Luigi's Island Beta. I think this is it. Here, let's take a look. I wouldn't mind ending with Mario fart, but Luigi wasn't in it. So here's the Luigi Island game. Well, I don't know what I was expecting. I really just have no idea what I was expecting. That's it. Those are the shitty Luigi fan games. I hope you enjoyed my suffering and your own as well. Okay. Well, that was that completes the circle. Now we have Mario, Wario, Luigi, Waluigi. It is done. All of the brothers, even the fake brothers, got their own games, and they were played. Now, Sponge just needs a few shitty fan games. And then, you know, that's like the DLC. Sponge DLC. Was it worth it? No. But regardless, it's always fun to do stupid shit on Sunday. You know, especially when I have Breath of the Wild just sitting here, just waiting to be played. Speaking of, you guys ready for another 4 hours of streaming? Let me just boot up Zelda real quick. No, I'll play tomorrow. We'll do some Zelda tomorrow. Before I do the art, this is the end of the stream. And seriously, thank you for stopping by. Thanks for your viewership, as always. And for people who sub, thank you as well. A lot of people sub and they're like, Vinny, do you not appreciate subs? I'm like, I do. I swear. I just don't call them out. So thank you. Not necessary. I'm always happy to have the viewers here, though. But yeah, just a quick announcement. I'm not going to be here next weekend. Thursday, I'm driving up to Boston. Friday, Saturday is PAX and Sunday's PAX. Depending on how fucking shot I am when I get home Sunday, there may not be a stream. So that means next Sunday, I probably won't be around because I know I'm going to be like drained and have PAX pox and it's going to be gross. So, let me just give you a fair kind of warning. There may not be a stream next weekend. And if there is, it's going to be a chill one. Maybe not even a Sunday stream. Maybe what I'll do is I'll do a Sunday stream on Monday. And I'll, like, when I get home from PAX, I'll just play some Zelda and tell you guys some stories. That could be cool. You know, give me a day to recharge. Give me a day to, like, get my shit together, and then I can do the wacky stuff the next day. So, that's preliminarily what's going to happen. I might get sick. I always do. PAX is one of those conventions that never fails to get me sick, so I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'll keep you updated. I also might do some, I don't know, I might need a break. It might be good for me to just take a break from stuff. What I plan on doing this year at PAX, since last year I didn't actually make a video, this year is going to be more of like a journal kind of thing. Like, I'm going to be filming. I'll talk about it. I really don't have any way to, like, I don't want to put this thing together into a big production. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to film a few things and then I'll show it live and I'll talk about the events that happened and, you know, if there's any funny moments, I'll tell you about them. So it'll be kind of like, here's the footage, here's the pictures, here's the stories, and I'll just go kind of freeform. Because I know me, right now, editing is not on my plate. I am not in the mood to do any editing. I'm like so swamped and busy with music that I'm going to need some time to like reshift my focus. But I'll definitely cover it a little bit and I'll talk about it. I was thinking about doing like kind of audio diaries. That sounds stupid as fuck, but like each day at PAX, when I get back to the hotel, I record like a little audio thing. But there's no point if I just come back and have all the stories for you then. So I'm going to do that. And I've been streaming a lot lately, and I've been streaming pretty consistently with like one day off. So this might be a good thing for me to just take a little time, you know, not think about streaming and then come back feeling refreshed. So we'll see. As for old stuff like Full Sauce uploads, Vine Classics, I'm not sure if I have anything. I might. I'll have to take a look. But it's starting to get to the point where it's going so far back that I really don't, like, I don't have full things and I don't have, like, interesting things. Maybe I can find a way to, like, just find a few small things. I might have some stuff archived. And if I do, I'll send them to Vappy and he can, you know, upload them. Anyway, let's check the art. And if you're at PAX next week, check my Twitter. I'll be posting where I'll be. So if I figure out where that is, I'll let you know. Usually the ScreenWave booth, I'll probably be there. And if you just see me, feel free to say hello. I will have kazoos and stuff. And I do like meeting you guys. But it does get really crazy. And PAX is definitely a convention where I get swarmed. And it can be a little overwhelming. So keep in mind, Denny, that at said convention, I definitely get like really swamped with people. So I'll do my best to not die, is what I'm trying to say. Okay,